good for us to see any rain this evening. This is our computer model, our storm predictor. So from now to 7, it says that little thundershower keeps tracking southeast, 7 o'clock at that time. And overnight tonight, well, everything moves south. Skies will clear on out. So at least for now, it's still rather warm, 94 degrees. Got the north breeze blowing. The dew point is down to 65, so that's dropping too. And that'll actually continue to drop here. See the temperatures in the 90s? Now, where it's rained or at least cooled off a little bit, Harlan is 84 degrees, but obviously a very warm evening yet. However, there's the front, and as this thing drops south, we get clear to partly cloudy skies and this northwest breeze for a time this evening. Then high pressure settles down to the Dakotas, and tomorrow morning, beautiful, comfortable through the day. We have a chance of actually staying in the 80s for highs, something we haven't done in more than 2 weeks in the Omaha Metro. That would be welcome relief. So by 9, 84, and actually a much nicer evening. It's still hot right now, but temperatures come down as we go through the next several hours. And 64 for a low temperature with mostly clear skies tonight. A light little northwest breeze late tonight and also tomorrow morning. And 68 at 8 a.m. should feel really pleasant and not as hot. 3 o'clock temperature, 88 degrees. And again tomorrow, the sunshine and the northwest breeze. Here are the next 3 days, 88 with the sun, then 89 Saturday, 92 Sunday. There are some thunderstorm chances this weekend. Primarily, it would look like Saturday morning, and then again, maybe later Saturday night into Sunday morning. Now, next week looks, well, pretty warm again as temperatures climb back up in the mid and upper 90s, but at least we are denting the heat wave, and a few spots got some rain last night, not much in the metro, and a few spots now in southwest Iowa.
All right. Thank you, Bill.